chaotic in our house.
Thank you. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey!
Yeah.
Thank you. quarter four you're doing that, then?
Yeah, for the Civil War up there in a quarter three. So we're both going on after each other.
You want to make...
Thank you.
I think your glasses are.
But the story I read, King Eleanor, Queen Eleanor, was on the way to Caergwrle.
That was
better than it. Yeah. She was on the way to Caergwrle, and she was expecting, and then she had the baby here, and they smuggled her to
Caergwrle, didn't they? Right, but this is obvious, you know, for doing all the history. Yeah. I used to write it, and I was training, I used to read it. And it said that the redheads come from Ireland, and they walked over the mountain.
I'm going outside.
Thank you. We're going the wrong way!
No! Come back!
No, we're not. We're going the wrong way.
Thank you.
Thank you. then.
So,
oh, you just missed the local.
For the order, sir. Close your pan. Cast off your loose corns. Blow off your loose corns. You'll note that I give reference to gunpowder being corns. It was a likeness to corn itself. The larger granules that are put down the barrel look like corn, hence the name. Cast about your musket to your left hand. Butts off the ground, sir. Seek out your charge. There are many ways of charging a musket. You can see the men have got wooden apostles or a collar of bandoliers about their person. Charge your piece. Others are firing by cartridge or cartouche. Charge with ball. How good are you at catching at 250 mile an hour? Watch your piece. Run home, your charge. You'll see I give reference to scouring stick. Gunpowder is very dirty. So the ramrod was used as a scourer as well as a ramrod. Withdraw your scouring stick. Shorten your scouring stick to a handful. Replace your scouring stick. All this time the cavalry have been charging upon us. But we're still not ready. Port, when ready. Matchlock muskets, barring any flintlocks we got. We've got one flintlock up there, but the majority of the muskets here are matchlocks. Cock your match. Dry your match. Cover your pan and blow on your coal. Present! Prepare to get fire! Hey, wait for the order, sir! Get fire! Any misfires? Stand as you are. Why did misfire, sir? Reprime. Three ranks. Reform your body as you were. Musketeers, make ready. And you see, I use one term, make ready. In the meantime, while the musketeers are making ready, the pike, have a care. Advance your pike. Would come forward to protect the musketeers. Marshal! Charge the pike! And they would hold the cavalry from coming in or other musketeers. And they would stand there and get shot. You don't believe me? That is what would happen. They wouldn't actually stand there, they would go forth and attack. But while they're being attacked, they would be under fire from other musketeers. Port when ready, musketeers. Retire in good order.
Retire!
That is not a retreat. It is to hold the ground. Musketeers, front rank, kneel. Second rank, 2 paces forward. Third rank, hold. Make sure those barrels are well forward of the front this way we can cover the musketeers from attack by horse. Come on, gentlemen, make even those way into the back now. Musketeers! Retire, in good order! There is a note.
Is calling on Colonel Fisher to surrender the keep.
Dead yet, he soon will be. There he goes. Thank you. 1976. R.M. Vaughan.
Thank you. under a twilight canopy. We'll search the clouds for a star to guide us. Waiting there in my